Hi, Kawald. Good afternoon. I'm going to make today a bread, a challah bread. That is the bread of, famous in Israel. They can use it in Sabbath. Okay, now I'm going to start to break the eggs. Okay, I need 3 eggs. Okay, and then I need to mix it well before I put the okay. Now, what happened here? It doesn't start. Well. Okay, wait a minute. I'm mixing the eggs now. I need to comb it before I put the flour. It's foam enough, then I can start with the flour, and I need to put the flour. How many cups? 1. And then vegetable oil, 1/2 cup. So vegetables oil. Okay, and how many sugar? I don't want to make it too sweet. 3 large eggs and sugar. Cup of flour, kosher salt, eggs. I don't want to make it too sweet, but it's okay. I just put it there like this. Okay, that's enough. I don't need to sweet and a little bit of salt, pinch of salt. Okay. and the mixing, where is it? Wait. My mixing yeast, oh, it's so foamy. It's so foamy and baking powder. It's about half of the spoon. Wait, I forget to put this. Okay. Now, ready. I was worried earlier because I thought my cooking robot is doesn't work anymore. Na-stuck up siya kasi matagal ko na hindi ginamit. It's working. Oh my god, I was too worried. I thought my cooking robot doesn't work anymore. Mixing. Thank you. think 5 minutes more. I put lots of water, I think. That's why I'm adding flour. Okay, it's good now. But you didn't work anymore. I need to clean this surface so I can I will check. Oh, I think it's too gummy. I need to put more flour. Okay. Wait. Where's the cookie? Getting hungry now. Thank you. Almost. Quarter 10 to 4 p.m. in Belgium. So I need 2 hours for raising this, and then another 30 minutes. I put it in the oven. Maybe 6 to 7 o'clock, it's done. Flour in my hand, so okay, we'll see. Oh, it's the perfect one. Voila, this is the one that I need. This is the one that I need. This is the one that I need. The mixture is good. Voila, I need to take this out so I can. Okay, don't give me a hard time. Okay. And to take this out. This is my dough. Look here. So beautiful. I need to knead this. Cannot see. You can see me. I need to knit this here. Okay. Just I want to take the air out, so that's the hard part because my hand is painful. This is the hard part. I need to put a little bit oil here because I want him to raise here. So it won't stuck later when I take it out. Okay. Now I need to put it here to raise it. It smells good. I want to put there, and I need to cover it with, where's my towel? Here. I need to put it here for about, I don't know how long it will raise. So I need to I just need to cover it up here. just like that. Cover it up. I wait for one and a half hour. I will see if it's work or not. Okay. Ikaw, dito na yung do natin. It's already here. All we have to do is part it. One, two. Okay. Hatiin lang natin to kasi gagawa tayo ng I think the other one is big. I have to cut this in and put it here. To do this like this because I need to make like a roof. This one here. I need to put it here, but I need to cut the baking paper because it's too big. I will cook this to my air fryer. So, it's my first time na magluto ng bread sa air fryer. So, I hope it come out good. We'll see. There's nothing wrong to try. Okay, I will put that one here like that. And then, you can see what I'm doing. I need to bread it. Like a... parang buhok. Itaw doon? Bread. Terintas. Terintas ba? Yeah, I don't know. But this, I have to do it like this. Like that. And like this. Okay. Like that. Like this. And like that. So this is the... you see? It's like this. Ang pangit ng pagkatirintas ko. But it's okay. I have to put it here like this. Like that. You see? You can, I put it too close. You see? It's like this. But I think my terintas is not good. But it's okay. Here, look. That. Then I put it now. Oh, I have to raise it first. Then I have to cover it again and again and again. I need to make ready the eggs for spread it out later to the bread. Wait a minute. Okay, I have my eggs ready. And I have a sesame seeds to put on the top of the bread. Okay, we wait for another 30 minutes.
Change the item.
Yes, replacement.
Okay, you're back.
Process it in the customer service.
Because there are certain
I need to spread it out. Okay, all rice, look, very big now. I hope it won't go out in the tray because the air fryer is not that big. Okay, I need to put these eggs on the top. I spread it out just like this. Oh my god, I almost dropped it. I think it's already come out from the baking pan. Now, I need to put the sesame seeds. Now, it's like this. I like more sesame in it. I love sesame. Okay. More. Oh my god, it's come out already. It's raised too much. I love lots of sesame. is good now. Yay! I need to pick the eggs out on the other side also because it's dripping. Okay, like that. Look up there, this ready for bake. You see the sesame seeds? Look. Okay, I need to hit the minutes warming up the air fryer. Please don't rest. So soft. My dough is so soft. Okay, we're going to load it now. You see? You see? Okay, I load it now. 30 minutes. It's it's done in 30 minutes. Oh my god. It's done in 30 minutes. Okay, we wait for 30 minutes. See you later.
Naanihin ng maaga ang palay kung pwede na para iwas pinsala sa bagyo.
Wow! Oh my god! Here is my bread now. Look at this. It's done. Hey, it's perfect. You see it, huh? Look. Oh my god. So big. It's finished. Let's see. can turn it off. Okay. Now, here we go. That's the finished products. What you think, Wild? I think I need to cut it. Okay, wait, huh? I need to get some knife. Here comes Wild. I will see. I will slice some. Oh my god, so crunchy. Really good. Still hot. Really hot. Yummy. Very good. It's really, really good. I don't believe this. Thank you, Kawal. Thank you for watching. This is our Challah Bread. Okay. Very easy. Only flour, eggs, flour, eggs, and that's it, and yes, and this is like just a normal bread, but depends of the mixture. You have to mix it very good to make it soft, the flour. See how soft it is? Really good. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.